Hey, do you want to learn a single deceptive return that in many cases is a winner? Well, then please continue watching this video. I will show you a very cool trick just in a minute. The small illusion, the deception here is that we need to make it look like we're hitting it cross. So I have to meet it early. I really need to be aggressive this way and just before I hit it, because now I want to have my opponent moving that way. Then I pull back together with the shuttle and move my body around and placing it short straight. So let's dive into the details. I need to be aggressive towards the shuttle. So that means I need to move my back leg. So that's the first thing that we need to do. I go up here, move my back leg like this, wanting to approach the shuttle in this way. That is tip number one. The next thing that happens now is that I need to move my arm backwards together with the shuttle, not hitting it yet, while I am pulling my upper body away from the shuttle. So this position. Okay, so that is tip number two, that you pull back and you pull your upper body backwards as well to create the deception. The grip needs to be a bevel grip, a backhand bevel grip, where you have the thumb controlling your shot. So the thumb is placed on the narrow edge on your grip. In this way, you have the smoothest control over the shuttle, and you can still also add power if you were to do that in this shot. And the next thing is when we hit it, you need to slice it a little bit. And that means, you can see it here, that I go under the shuttle like this. So a little bit of a slice down into the shot. So when I do that slice, when I hit the shuttle this way, I do a little bit of a spin this way, making it easier for me to hit it very close to the net with a little bit of a spin. And that's okay if the shuttle goes a little bit upwards and then go steep down on the other side. That's fine. The bevel grip to do this shot. To do this shot.
Limit.
So try to do that and see if you can master this. Try to add all that deception with your arm and with your upper body as well. If you want more content, you can jump over to our Badminton Family Plus membership site. We have a cool platform with tons of exercises, programs, tactical stuff, mental courses, podcasts, a lot of things. So join us on that platform. Otherwise, just have a great day. And keep watching our videos here on the channel. Thanks a lot, guys, for all of your support. Bye.